Advent Family Devotions, December 7th. Sacrifices, Genesis 22. In these sacrifices, there is a remainder of sins every year. For it is impossible for the blood of bulls and goats to take away sins. We have been sanctified through the offering of the body of Jesus Christ, once for all. Hebrews 10, verses 3 through 4, and verse 10.
For Abraham and Isaac, life was very different from how life is for most of us today. Abraham and his family lived in tents and moved a lot. They had many animals. When the animals had grazed enough in one area, the people moved their animals to a new spot. They moved their tents and their families too. They also had to dig wells so that they would have water to drink. They did not have sinks or faucets. They did not have cars or electricity or bathrooms. What they did have was God. But they couldn't see God or talk to him whenever they wanted. In the Garden of Eden, Adam and Eve had walked and talked with God. But when they disobeyed God, their friendship with God was broken. In the years afterward, people continued to disobey. Sometimes God would talk to people like he did with Noah and Abraham. People remembered what God had done for them and told each other about what they knew. When people disobeyed God, when they do bad things that hurt other people, or when they don't love God, that is sin. Sin breaks our friendship with God. Sin breaks our friendships with other people too. God gave people a way to repair that friendship, to come closer to him. They had to make sacrifices. A whole and good life, the life of an animal, had to be taken. The animal didn't do anything bad, but a price had to be paid for the evil that people did. People did bad things every day. They had to kill many animals for the sacrifices. Sin causes death. Sin is why the world is broken and everything dies. But we don't have to kill animals for sacrifices anymore. And we don't have to be afraid of death. God has given us a new way to make our friendship with him whole again. He gave us a perfect sacrifice, a price paid for all our sins.
Family discussion. Do you know who is the perfect sacrifice? Family prayer. Let's thank God for sending us Jesus as the perfect sacrifice. Let's ask God to forgive us of all of our sins and ask him to help us in obeying him every day.